Hello and welcome to Food for Thought on CNBC TV 18. Today we show you edible balloons. Now let me ask these guys, how much you love balloons?
Very much!
And have you ever eaten a balloon?
No!
Do you want to eat one?
Yes!
So today we're at Shangri-La Hotel in New Delhi where we try edible balloons. Shall we?
Yes!
Let's go! Hi, Chef.
How are you?
How are you?
Very good.
So today you're going to show me how to make edible balloons.
Oh, yes.
I didn't even know that was a thing.
Well, this is what we are doing in Shangri-La. We keep, F&B is all about inventing new things, innovations, doing a lot of experiments.
That's amazing. Tell me how it's done. Tell me if it's safe to eat.
So helium is, we're going to use the helium gas. Helium is a very non-reactive gas. It doesn't harm you. It's very safe. So and it's very easy to make. And then, so we're going to show you how to make the base mixture. But if you want to add some flavor to it, you can add truffle, you can add honey, you can add caramel. Up to you.
Yum.
So we have water and we have added corn syrup into it. We have this powdered gelatin. So we will add, soak the gelatin in water.
So that is what adds the elasticity
exactly,
to it,
Exactly,
right?
Yeah. We have to cook this for at least 15 minutes.
Okay.
Yeah. Once this is done, we will add salt.
Which person comes and asks for this most? Is it a child or an adult?
Kids, obviously they got excited when they see edible balloon,
I'm pretty excited.
But even the adults, they come and they want to try it because it's something very new and unique, And then now finally we're going to add a corn starch. We will cook this for 15 minutes at least. So now this is done. As you see, the consistency became very thick.
Yeah.
It's forming, right? I mean, it's like this. So your...
Can I see it?
Yes.
Can I taste it?
Yes, I mean, the sugar, salt and cornstarch, you can.
So it's like slimy and sticky and...
Yes.
It's like really sweet chewing gum.
Yeah, and then what we're going to do is we'll add our gelatin in it.
And what does the gelatin do now? Increase the elasticity.
Exactly, so when you're going to blow the air in it, or helium, it will form in the balloon.
So our mixture is ready, the cylinder is here, and most importantly, Chef, our customers are here.
Oh yes, Chef, come in. So here's the mixture. We have the helium cylinder with us. We have some thread.
So that was a really fun experience. It was sweet and the kids obviously had a great time. Now the question is, what do you prefer? A balloon to play with or one to eat? Think about that and I will see you next time.